following contests is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 244 pounds, Jay Stone.
Finally, someone who isn't afraid to get their hands dirty and doesn't bother trying to please everyone. A me-first attitude is the best way to make it in this business.
I will admit the superstar does an admirable job of staying true to themselves, but I do wish that didn't come at the cost of a fair fight. They don't just get their hands dirty, they fight dirty too. This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 275 pounds, Junkyard Jaden Parker.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel in a main event level match.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Mike. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover. Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
And this is just next level brutality.
A him here to a charge of attacks.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Take off.
To a dead heat with these reversals.
Kick to the body and a giant. Will it be? Absolute power.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Well scattered reversal there.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From the top.
Elbow drop, good lord.
Ooh, well measured.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
A second.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He kicks out at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Is a triple threat match. Making your way to the ring from Honolulu, Hawaii, the Samoan Princess.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word. This is who you're looking for. The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
One of the top names of the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And her opponents, first from Baltimore, Maryland, Bad Attitude.
Now, this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar's gonna do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
from Limbo, Lilith.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
We've got triple threat action here tonight. No disqualifications, no countouts.
This is a match that favors the opportunists. There can only be one winner, and the one who strikes at the right moment will score that impressive victory here.
Gosh, that's just not right.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Spine buster!
With a sit out. Nasty.
She's pushed into the corner.
Sit out! Pile driver!
And you don't just do something like that to win a match. You do that to inflict punishment. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this off into the pin?
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
There's no trying in baseball, gentlemen, but finding yourself on the receiving end of that bat might tell a different story.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Setting them up
for a fisherman buster.
Beautiful. After the float over.
That was great.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh!
Spiked with a uranage.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair. Ouch!
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Big.
She's in the ring now.
Steered clear of that.
Scissors kick! Sucker! She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing this live right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
Fujiwara armbar applied!
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
And over the top, into a rough landing.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to
beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Oh, man. There's nowhere for her. She breaks the hold.
Got the full Nelson.
A slam.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Shoulder tackle. She's starting to drag a little bit.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size. She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
And here's a cover. What an interference.
By the neck, up and driven down.
Incredible.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Into the ring now. Kendo stick impact.
I got a feeling somebody's in.
She avoids the attack completely.
Shoulder tackle.
Hog setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
Sent a message with that one. That could have been it right there.
Look to the gut, cinched up here. Here we go.
Face buster.
Leave the nightlight on for her, because this is over.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
To inflict more damage now. Look out!
Snake eyes! Matt Slam with some attitude. Oh. I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Holy, meet the barricade. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
driven into the barricade.
Gets put into the barricade. She's getting fired up. Perched on top of that barricade. This isn't going to be good.
What does she have in mind here? Play into the crowd. Into the barricade.
Off the barricade. Delivered into the barricade.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Butterflies the arms and over into a suplex.
Delivered into the barricade.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Big forearm. Right across the leg.
She heads into the ring.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
She breaks the hold.
The target's been acquired once more. Oh my goodness! It's all over with the counting.
The cover! Pick it up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
She's getting back up, but she might be.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Oof.
She just created a prime opportunity.
Makes the cover.
Survived the triple threat match.
Here is your winner, the Samoan Princess.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 468 pounds.
Oftentimes with teams, you know one member is better than the other. These are two superstars who are equally high level. Look who's here!
And their opponents at a combined weight of 508 pounds. pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, and the other guy.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
What's he about to do?
Strong knee connects. Hooked up. DDT. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Keeping the pressure on.
A new source of aggression to battle back with.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Tornado DDT.
Talk about devastation.
Abdominal stretch. Dropped around the back of their neck.
Heading up. He's thinking back.
Got the tag. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Right,
setting him up for the flatliner. He's in off the tag.
Yeah.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And what a push.
Golly. Brought down with a roundhouse.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out. Kicks out. He still has life.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Vicious. Gets the tag.
Using a suplex to set up a cutter. Cover. Is it enough? Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Evades the attack. Missed timing with that springboard.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Coming in hot.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Vicious right forearm.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He's getting a huge boost right now. Chants and cheers.
He's getting a little battered now.
Brutal stomp to the body. And oh, and then the chest as well.
Fist directly to the gut.
One hook of a 10th Street slam.
Thank you.
Double team maneuver in mind.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, spike pile driver.
Hoisted up and even higher.
Boom. Spikes him down.
Tagging his partner in now.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Goodbye, Breaker. He's absorbed some damage already. And he sends him into the corner. What a shot!
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? Out of the world. I am
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Tag made here. What are we gonna see? Watching for an opening. Kick to the gut. What now? Oh, okay, well. The opening is set up for the taker.
God, jeez.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big forearm. Springboard misses the target. Producing a trampoline.
Some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Neck breaker! Bang.
Arm control applied out.
Working on the arm. Armbreaker. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. He gets tagged in.
Some control. Oh, man, what a shining wizard.
What is this superstar planning now? On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them, perched up high. This is happening.
To save for his team.
In off the tag.
Dropping to a big shoulder tackle. Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Can't quite get him there.
Suicide.
Weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Held in a perilous position.
Launched into a roundhouse
kick. Oh, no.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, man.
Just breaking down the opponent. The ref still counting, might be a count out. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
That's gotta end it this time around.
Cover. Oh, what a save. That's it of M3. He's ejected from the ring.
Kinshasa. He's positioning himself, closing in. Muscle up for the gory special. Oh, wait a second. Oh, can he put this one away?
Not picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 296 pounds, Warlord.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And his opponent, from Abbotsford, British Columbia, Canada, weighing in at 383 pounds, the Destroyer, Des Moines, Russell.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying, period.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck.
Stopping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh,
nasty stomp to finish it off.
Had that one scouted.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh, man.
And he barely evades.
Look out! And he's taking this to the outside now.
My friends, we have reached for the bitter end.
Gets put into the barricade.
No, no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Clothesline.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Knee right to the gut.
Oh, a boot to the face.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Kicks out.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Avoiding contact.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Kicks to the face.
Oh, man. Shoulders down.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Compromised position here.
Unleashed might and force.
Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow, look at this torture rack. How agonizing.
Elbows to the side of his opponent's face. Frees him from the torture rack. Nothing fancy here, just raw power. Here he goes for the win.
No, just got the shoulder up.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Oh.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
Firm control.
And a big one! Oh, man.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Is it? Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Boom! Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He needs to fight. Watch out.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Firm control. Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.